Hello, you guys. It is 5:20. So I see something live. I'm standing up out of bed. I do get out of bed long enough to go to the bathroom. The past couple days, but it's feeling a little bit better to walk around and stuff. So my mom's wanting me to work on walking around because my legs are getting swollen. Like, I'm literally living in nightgowns. You can't see my butt, but yeah, you can't see my butt. But anyway, my legs were getting swollen from just laying around. So all I've done today really is watch my fiance came over and hung out with me for like 20 minutes today. I had ham and cheese sandwiches for lunch. I hear it's a disaster, but it's okay. I need to eventually diet soon-ish. I did paint my nails. Yeah, I did an okay job. But this is what they look like. I'm not showing you my other hand because they're horrible. So, yep. Just been watching YouTube videos. Catching up on... I was watching Dear Grayson. I was watching her channel. Excuse me. So the goal for right now, which is why I'm standing up, is I'll flip the camera around here in a second to show you. But I am tired of looking at this mess. Like, I haven't been able to clean like I've been wanting, like I usually do, which sucks. So I need to clean. I have to eventually shave because I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. You can see yourself right there. But I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow and I need to shave. He did go back up to the estate sale today. He's back in town though. He's at the storage unit, so I told him my goal for today was to laundry away, which I'll show you in a minute as well. My mom's been doing my laundry. But yeah. So I'll show you all that. But yeah, I figured I'd start the vlog. You know, it's a little late. I got pretzel crumbs on myself because I've been eating pretzels because my stomach was kind of, yeah. I got yesterday's video edited. It's actually like 10 minutes long because I just wouldn't shut up. So yeah, I'll turn the camera around real quick because this hamper has clean stuff in it. This stuff is in case I need to change my bag later. Just the problem I have going on. Let's see. She keeps forgetting to clean my bag. It has some blood on it. It's like a little spot like that big, but it's a white rug, so. Yeah. The store needs to go back in my mom's part of the office. Those are clean clothes. Those are clean clothes. Yeah, this whole basket. Those clean clothes. Look up in my room. I did have a whole bunch of trash in the floor yesterday and I did clean that up. Yeah. The reason why this is in here is because this is what my fiance has been sitting on top of me. So usually in bed. That's what bed's looking like. Fancy. But I just got like all my medicine here. I just got my bill I got in the mail today. It brings me because that was over at his house, so he brought it in there. And you put those two boxes of Kleenexes in because I don't know if I'm on this one or not, so he just brought me an extra two. Oops. I need to clean that stuff, yeah, because it's where a lot of stuff's going to get collected. There's my little butt cream. Nobody can touch it, though. It's like that area is off limits. Okay, I can't really. It stinks. So. You know, it was smelling weird. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, that's all I have to. So, I lit the candle. Let me get a fishy boy over here. He's not doing too good. He's missing some of his tail. He's alive. So, anyway. Oh. I don't know if I told you this. Since we put my TV right here just for the time being, all the stuff that was up there is literally... you can't see. It's sitting on my desk. Like, there's the circle thing right there. But yeah. So, I'm gonna try to clean as much as I can without doing too much damage. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 5:51. I just wanted to show you that it's the update on the room. So hold on one second. This time for it has no more clean clothes on. Excuse me. My door's right there, put away, and all those clothes are put away. And that was right there. So that's the update. So I'm going to work on this. And then after a while, I'm just going to let my body relax because that was a lot of work. There were a lot of clothes. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, it's 6:30. So I decided to move to the office and clean a little bit. This is all the stuff that's usually on my phone. Can you tell I don't dust? That's why. Anyway, since I quit Mary Kay, I'm gonna go through my little bag. This is actually the one my uncle gave me. So I gotta give him this stuff back. His other ones, right? That is his, and that black one says. I like this bag because the one we got, I don't like it. But anyway, I'm gonna go through all this stuff. So what's on here? What am I doing with it? Go from there. Okay, so it's 6:37. This is the stuff. There's my uncle's. And then this is the stuff. All this I bought. All this I bought. And then all of this right here. So yeah. I gotta figure out what to do with all it now since I took all my stuff out of it. So yeah, guys, it's 6:54. My fiance's here. We're gonna eat dinner, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 1:33 in the morning. That says 2, but it's 1. I'm about to pack my bag up for the morning that way I'm ready. In case they do have me go to the hospital. I'm nervous. But anyway, I'll just talk to you guys. Well, I'm gonna have to edit this video or upload it. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.